Let's try one more from the old Sug Box here. Our last suggestion is from Brad Gaines. It says, hey, Jimmy, as you know, this Saturday is the Kentucky Derby. Now, usually, there's a horse that's a clear favorite, but not this year. I was wondering if you had any way of predicting which horse was going to win. Well, Brad, you're in luck, because when it comes to predicting things, we have a secret weapon, and it's puppies. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the Puppy Predictors 2015 Kentucky Derby Edition. Welcome to Puppy Predictors 2015 Kentucky Derby Edition. Here's how it works. We have 16 puppies, each representing one of the top 16 horses competing in Saturday's big race, and one giant trough of kibble. Now, whichever puppy crosses the finish line and reaches the trough first will be crowned the Kentucky Derby winner. Now, let's meet the puppies! Now, we have... lined up at the starting gate, we have International Star, Dortmund, Carpe Diem, American Pharaoh, Frosted, Moob Tahij, Materiality, El Kabir, Upstart, Far Right, It's a Knockout, Firing Line, Danzig Moon, War Story, Tensender, and finally we have Gary Frick Jr. representing the long shot Stanford. Now, guys, before we release you, I want you to listen up. Gary, you want to wake up for this one, Gary? Gary, you want to get up? It's the big race, the Kentucky Derby. This is the one you've been waiting for all. Yeah. I want to see a fair race. I want to see no peeing or butt sniffing. Got it? Okay. All right, here we go. Roots, whenever you're ready. Okay, release the puppies, and they're off right there. Confusing. Oh, it's number four. Oh, it's a runaway race. Number four. American Pharaoh will be crowned the 2015 Kentucky Derby champion. Coming in second place was Mubatij, and then Far Right was in third place. Enjoy the race this Saturday. Do we have a photo finish? Can we see what it looks like? Four went right in there. Six. Four, six, ten. There you go. Fantastic. Enjoy the race this Saturday.